Hi friends, welcome to my channel Pink Sport. Nikki Cross new WWE gimmick was created months ago. Artist Rob Downey has shared on social media that he helped Nikki Cross pitch the new superhero gimmick that she debuted on Monday Night Raw last night. The artist revealed that he helped Cross pitch the idea to WWE creative several months ago, even sharing some early artwork. Nikki Cross has publicly commented on the gimmick, noting that it brings her such joy to be able to bring this gimmick to life. Kellyanne Dan, Nikki Cross' husband, has also taken to social media to comment on the gimmick. During last night Raw, Dan said it was great to see Cross debuted a gimmick that she created on TV. Fans have often asked for WWE stars to have more autonomy over their characters, so it's great to see Nikki Cross have the ability to pitch a gimmick to WWE and have it debuted on TV. Friends, what is your thought about Nikki Cross' new gimmick? Sound off in the comments below. Friends, if you like my content, then subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. It will give me appreciation to bring more content for you.